Where are we? I don't recognize it.
It looks like... No, it couldn't be.
Roy, do you know this place?
I may be seeing what I want to see instead of what's truly there. But it's very similar to a place where I once fought an important battle.
Oh, do you mean in the world you're from? Could you tell me about it?
I stood there, my allies at my side, facing down the armies of the Kingdom of Burn. The enemy's commander was Murdoch, who was especially strong, tactically and physically, his battle axe. The power and weight of its blows are etched forever in my memory. It was a battle so grueling, I can hardly believe that I or anyone else managed to survive. But bitter as it was, I hold fond memories of that day as well.
It must be an important point in time for you.
Yes, you could say that. I admit I feel a bit energized standing here. Would you grant me an odd request? Battle me here, in this place.
Battle you? But why?
This place is from my memory, but I believe it is a trial meant for you. Achieve a glorious victory against me, and our bond will grow deeper still. My power will grow, and yours will too. Are you interested?
All right. I'll fight you. And I'll win.
I'm looking forward to seeing how you approach this battle.
I'm ready.
I'll do my best.
Yes.
No mistakes.
Right away.
Understood.
As you wish, Divine One.
Where are we headed?
Yes.
This isn't so bad.
Yes.
I've got this. Is that the sound of huge wings? It sounds like wyverns. They might be reinforcements for Roy's troops. I should advance with caution.
Nothing short of victory. I hope this is enough. I'm sorry.
Exhausted.
More diligent. That must have hurt. I'm not badly hurt.
I don't play nice. Hell yeah! You looking down on me? My goodness, how awful!
Been friends. One less foe.
Need help?
Again.
I am guided by the emblems.
You're too kind.
Was that sufficient?
Emblem, engage! Let the lesson begin!
Not looking good. Let's get brawling! Need help?
Not afraid anymore.
Right.
Hurry!
I'm impressed.
Thank you.
grace and skill.
If I did that.
Emblem, engage!
Sweat.
I'm here. If I must.
unforgivable.
Eye-opening.
You were a worthy opponent.
Thank you.
I can do more. Here until the end.
Let us become one.
Short of victory. A proud victory.
If I must.
I won't forget you.
I have it!
I need to get stronger until no one can beat me.
Fighting?
Thank you.
dreadful hurt.
Need help?
Yes, fine work.
Hold nothing back.
Here goes.
Emblem, engage!
Shall I go? Is there not someone more, adequate you should be fighting?
Why are you talking nonsense, Alchrist? You are the Prince of Brodia, the land I was entrusted to. Who better could I face? Come, let our battle begin!
Still stand!
Our time has come! I won't surrender!
Thank you.
fight!
Much more focused, more intense than usual.
My sword, the Binding Blade, was kept in this land for centuries. My memory of retrieving it must be granting me additional power.
If a memory can grant power, then I'll give you a fight we'll both remember.
Need help?
You don't disappoint.
Oh, you're to be my opponent. Well then, I'd best not relax.
It pleases me that you would say so. I feel the same. It is my duty to show the emblem entrusted to Brodia a spectacular fight.
This will be quite the battle then. Come on, Diamant, fight!
Allow me!
Emblems protect us! Allow me to demonstrate!
Need help?
I concede.
Thank you for entertaining my wish to fight. You're impressive.
You would have won if I'd slipped up even once. I never want to have you as an enemy again.
Please, you're embarrassing me.
What's wrong, Roy? You're staring.
Oh, it's just that you remind me of somebody I once knew. Her name was Idun. She was a demon dragon. And King Zephiel of Bern wished to use her to destroy humanity.
A demon dragon?
Like you. Each of her eyes was of a different color. And she carried herself a bit like you, too.
I never knew there was such a person. Did you battle this demon dragon?
Well, I had a choice. Kill her and wipe out the dragons. Or save her, the enemy of mankind. Can you guess which I chose?
Which was it?
I'll tell you the whole tale once this war is over, and your world is at peace.
Aww. Okay, then. But you have to promise me you'll tell. I'm looking forward to the story.
I promise. Until that day comes, I think we'll enjoy our time together.
That's great!